There is no such thing as objective reality. It's all interpretations. Therefore, if we're all interpreting things differently, and you could ask 7.5 billion people in this world how they view a situation, and each one of them would have a different interpretation of this reality. The beauty of this is that when you stop trying to understand what other people are interpreting, what other people are projecting onto you or onto situations that you're in, you can choose your process of interpretation. You can choose how to view situations in a way that is empowering, in a way that is going to be supportive of your intentions and goals in life, and that's going to bring about the best results. That's going to be in your highest and best good. You can do that from projecting different scenarios from other people. You can only do that from consciousness.